I can fine-tune that if I want to. And I can move it up here, then here. Oh. Yep, I need to fix that. Oh yeah, it was the... And I changed these walls here. Even though I need to move it up again. And I need to figure out how to do the blending correctly. Because there's something wrong with it. But that's a constant problem I have with this shader, that some feature I want to use just doesn't work, and then for some reason it works, and then it works again. Doesn't work again, and it's completely strange to me sometimes. And also these, I don't know what's, why are all my caves flickering on the inside? It's really annoying. Okay. Gott.